This is In the Spotlight. It's about people on this planet that has captured the attention of vloggers like me. Listen and learn more about your concerns on In the Spotlight. President Trump takes back some of former President Obama's actions to improve relations with Cuba. Hi, I'm David Naylor of GetReadyProductions.com, and this is another edition of Trump Land. Trump will not permit individuals to travel to Cuba. If you want to visit that island, you must be part of a tour group to exercise your freedom to travel where you want. Trump's new order will stop business dealings with Cuban companies that have ties to the Cuban military. Trump still allows travel to Saudi Arabia and continues to sell arms to a country that has not exercised democracy and denies basic human rights to women. Trump tweets are on display in a new exhibit by The Daily Show, one block away from the Trump Towers. Trump tweets he is being investigated by the man who told him to fire the former FBI director James Comey. Trump calls it a witch hunt. Trump's personal lawyer has hired his own lawyer. Russian President Putin offers former FBI director James Comey asylum and compares Comey to Snowden. Trump's Vice President Mike Pence has hired an attorney. Some Trump staffers are considering legal representation. Trump and the U.S. Senate are at odds over Russian sanctions as the Senate passes new sanctions against Russia. Trump and the Senate agree on more sanctions against Iran. Trump's Defense Secretary Mattis believes China will turn against North Korea even after China blocked new sanctions against North Korea in the UN Security Council. Trump's Secretary of State Rex Tillerson is taking credit for the release of an American citizen from North Korea during a visit by an ex-basketball player named Dennis Rodman. Reports that Trump will be sending 4,000 new troops to Afghanistan have not been confirmed by the Pentagon, which commented a decision will be made in the coming weeks. Trump celebrates his 71st birthday this past week. There you have it, another edition of Trump Land. I'm David Naylor of GetReadyProductions.com. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so you will be notified when a new episode of Trump Land comes out.